Highway 17 around, I don't know, 48th Avenue. Seven days after storm, a lot of cleanup has already been done. Trees snapped off everywhere. He's still doing all right. End of this little walkway, public beach access was destroyed. Yeah, this is 7 days after the storm. Done a lot of cleanup. See where it ate right into the dunes, overwashed the dunes. Cherry Grove. Looks like this one across the street burnt too. Arcadian Shores golf course. If you're familiar with that, looks like it took a little bit of a beating. Not quite a few of their trees down. Man, they got a bunch of trees. Doesn't look like anybody's golfing today. Again, this is 1 week after the storm. Through here a few days earlier, they've cleaned up a ton of it, and it still looks like they got a lot left. Dunes got chewed up a little bit. Well, a good bit. is a place at the beach just south of Apache Pier. It's like you got a new front end here. Has changed a little here. A little damage up on the front. I think that's a chunk of Apache Pier. From over there. Washed up.